You should cherish your feelings, whether they're good or bad. Can you feel this? In this? Yes.